Police have put Hoon drivers on notice ahead of the Formula One Grand Prix. The crackdown follows a horror weekend on Victorian roads where six people were killed.
A Commodore wrapped around a power pole, but for this driver, a lucky escape. The 25-year-old was rushed to the Alfred Hospital and placed in an induced coma after a smash on the Princes Highway last night. Others, though, weren't so lucky. Six people were killed on Victorian roads in 72 hours, the oldest 79, the youngest just 4.
All the good work that we've been doing as a community has been lost over the last weekend.
Police fearing road safety messages could be falling on deaf ears.
We had a P-plater, had his licence about 8 months, I think it was, caught doing 179 kilometres an hour and blew 0.118.
With the Formula One Grand Prix rolling into town this week, police are hoping the carnage won't be repeated.
After the nightmare weekend on Victorian roads, the message to Formula One fans is clear. Leave the racing to the professionals and leave the speed at the track.
Hoon drivers to be the target of a traffic blitz.
The danger of people trying to emulate professional drivers is that they put everyone else's lives at risk.
Grand Prix organisers looking to avoid last year's embarrassment when Formula One ace Lewis Hamilton was charged for doing burnouts.
We'll make sure that the teams understand the laws of Melbourne, and they well and truly do, and everyone will have a wonderful time.
Nick Butler, 10 News.